Candace, my child, slow down. You eat too fast. You don't want to harm poor Carlin.
We need to feed to get stronger. When Montclair shows up, I want to be ready.
That is not our way, child, and you know it. Stop feasting, now.
Fine, whatever. I mean, I'm sorry, Count Verandas. You know I only want to help.
Of course, my child. Now, let's clear away our meal and welcome our friend. Carlin, as always, I thank you for sharing your life's blood with us.
I live to please, my lord.
Count Verandas is a kind and caring master. Yes, and I'm honored to share my lifeblood with them. And in
I apologize if the scene before you makes you uncomfortable. I did not expect you to arrive during our mealtime. I have been called far worse. But I prefer to think of myself and my companions as gifted. We are not ashamed of our condition. The High King is a wise man. Which is why I supported him and not the Mad King, Rancer. We all have the ability to make our own decisions. You were able to drive off Ra's al Ghul and take back Shornhelm. Those were no small feats, I assure you. But Emmerich needs our help to restore Rivenspire's tranquility. Walk with me and I will explain. Ardusa, please make sure Gwendis behaves herself. Poor Carlin needs time to recover.
The little one gets no dessert this evening.
Ardusa will make sure.
To understand the path that Montclair follows, you must understand how he came to walk upon it. I believe the key to stopping him hides within my own memory. Memories are elusive shadows, hiding truths behind our own perceptions. But what if someone else could examine them? What would they see that we do not? I'd like to try something, if you're willing. This potion will allow you to dreamwalk through my memories. I must
say, perhaps your eyes will see.
It's rather strange seeing you as me.
Mother, please, you have to take the medicine. Ra's al Ghul can help you.
Sweet daughter. I can't go on like this. I don't want to spend my final days as an experiment. Instead, let me spend them with the ones I love.
Even in retrospect, reliving this is difficult. Her pain, her suffering. She had so much courage.
There has to be something more we can do. Verandas, can I talk to you for a moment? Layla doesn't have much time. I know it. She knows it. She's trying to be so strong, but... I know. You swore an oath. You can't make that decision for her. Neither can I. But you can give her a chance. There is no other way! I don't know why I waste my time with you! Sometime...
Perhaps I should have done as Baron Montclair asked. Given Layla my gift, maybe then this war would never have started. No, I remember all of this as though it were only yesterday. But there has to be something else.
This is hopeless. Baron Montclair forces me to mix concoctions that I know won't do any good. I'm talking about knowledge and ancient magic. I'm talking about the forgotten arts of the aliens themselves. I happen to possess an alien relic, or at least a shard from one. But the Baron won't listen to me, especially since Our Lady started refusing my help. I knew I could count on you, Vera.
Without your help, my friend, I would never have recalled that Ra's al Ghul led us to the alien relic. What else have I forgotten, I wonder?
Three cheers for Verandas! He gave me the means to save my beautiful wife.
Yes, to our dear friend Verandas. How can we ever repay him?
He is great, isn't he? And so handsome. But I want to cheer about this wine. By the divines, this stuff is
we
delicious!
We were so happy at this moment. We were all together, friends and family, enjoying each other's company for the final time.
Verandas, may I speak to you for a moment? Alone?
I don't recall speaking with Layla. Why can't I remember that?
Don't mind Wylan. He's just angry that the Shard's effects faded away.
Rizal Jewel knew about the Aeliad relic the entire time. He convinced me to give it to Wylan. As I now recall, Rizal Jewel gave me a shard. A piece of an Aeliad relic. Not exactly. It helped, but I can't remember why. We were here celebrating Layla's improved condition when... And that's all I can recall.
Verandas, you mustn't say anything. Please. I'm sure this will pass. Just a little dizziness. A little discomfort. No, you leave him be. He's happy now. I can't stand to see him worried. Talk to the Argonian. See what he's found out. I knew I could count on you, dear friend.
Verandas, my friend. You really must allow your charges to get out and have a little fun every now and then.
Fascinating, isn't it? To think that such a tiny rock could hold so much power. The Baron wasn't listening to me. We needed someone he trusted more, had more faith in. That someone was you, Count Verandas. Now the Baroness is on the mend, and House Montclair has returned to a state of contented bliss. Well, that's unfortunate. I found the stone among the effects of King Ranser's royal historian, back when I served in Ranser's court. The manuscripts are locked away.
I remember now. The translation. We misinterpreted it. Not exactly. Not yet. But I will figure this out. A perilous peak that rises from the mountains to the north.
We shouldn't have left the guards behind, Wylan. Who knows what else we're going to run into?
There was no choice, Mother. You're getting worse, and we can't wait for them.
I'll stay here and protect the way out. Keep watch in case the guards catch up with us. The rest of you need to keep moving.
Thank you, Quindis. At least you retain a sense of honor.
Stop blaming Verandas. This wasn't his fault.
Skeletons?
undead spirits? It doesn't matter. Nothing is going to stand in our way. Layla, wait until we clear the way.
Mother doesn't have much time left.
These animated bones. Why do they seek to keep us from the relic? I have never been more sure of anything in my life, Verandis. You did what Layla wanted? What about what I wanted? I asked you to do something and you refused. Sorry won't help us here. We have to find the alien relic. That's all. What a magnificent structure. The relic this monolith houses must be powerful indeed.
I'm afraid.
This is it. The relic is beyond this door. By the Eight! Can you feel the relic's power, Verandis? Enough of your constant mewling, Verandis. Are you a vampire or a scullery maid? We don't know why the aliens did a lot of things. Have no fear, my darling Layla. Soon, the light will wash away
your
pain.
It's going to work, Baron. The power of this ancient alien remnant, it's almost overwhelming.
You're going to be all right, Mother. Just hold on.
The remnant will make you like new, my love. You'll be reborn.
Something's happening. I feel the power. Some
feels wrong.
Verandis, we need you. We need your power. Quickly, touch the relic and help us. Aniamis Alata, Malatua, Vasha Anya Belda Sangre.
What's happening to us?
It's working. It's working. Soon the power will be ours to command.
No. What have you done? This isn't me. I never wanted this. Please, Verandis, help me. Make it stop. I can't stand the pain. End this, Verandis. End this before I...
No! Verandis! What did you do to Layla? What did you do? You'll pay for that, vampire. I have the power now. Nothing can stop me from reaching out and snapping!
Claire, no! Come on, Verandis. We need to get out of here.
Remarkable. What a strange sensation of new recollections and old. I believe that Ra's'al Jul somehow removed those moments from my memory. Disorientation is understandable. Somehow, when I joined the ritual, I altered the power of the relic. I turned Layla into a monster. I had to kill her. I have Gwendis to thank for that. The Aelia text referred to an outpost in the hills. I need to find out where that is. It may be that the answer to defeating Montclair can be found in this hidden location. But first things first, now you know how this sordid situation began. And you know how I, to my great and everlasting shame, helped Baron Montclair reach the Lightness Remnant. Not so fast, my enthusiastic friend. My agents have learned that Ra's'al Jul struck in the west and is still in the area. I had hoped you would make such an offer. My instincts tell me that Ra's'al Jul allowed the refugees to survive.
There's trouble in Crestshade, but I'm not sure I'll find a safe haven in that place.